Now, one of the big campaigns pushed by Prime Minister has been the Swachh Bharat and Toilets for All. But NDTV found that even in the village adopted by the Prime Minister in his constituency, Varanasi, this is still a distant dream.
In the rain-soaked month of July, the 3,000-odd residents of Jayapura near Varanasi should have been thrilled with a new household accessory, a government-gifted toilet. And indeed, some of them are grateful, as it saves them from getting soaked every time they need to go.
8-10 din se aapne shuru kiya
hai. Abbas,
to khush hain aap?
ठीक है और
क्या है, सब अच्छा है.
बाहर जाने से बेहतर है.
हाँ, काफी अच्छा है ना, बरसात में इधर उधर जाने से
अच्छा. पानी का सुविधा बहुत है.
आप कहाँ जाते हो?
But what should have been a lifestyle game changer for the residents of PM Modi's adopted village has been reduced to a redundant showpiece for many, as the installation of 600 of them has come with problems aplenty.
और तो मतलब और कोई काम हुआ नहीं, यही गड्ढा खड़ा किए हैं बस. गिर भर आ जाता है अपने ही सब बरसात में.
आप इस्तेमाल करते हो शौचालय?
नहीं होता है, किसी भी नहीं,
कोई भी नहीं करता.
उसमें पानी का व्यवस्था होनी चाहिए ना, तो पानी की व्यवस्था है नहीं तो मैं कैसे आदमी जाएगी?
क्यों के मैं सुटकुनी नहीं तो क्यों के मैं दरवाजा नहीं तो क्यों को छावल नहीं बता क्यों को कुआं नहीं ढकल वही कौन पे खाना बन ले फायदा आज जनता के? ये बारिश में आदमी क्या करे, ऊपर खाना का कौन लाभ बा?
ये इस्तेमाल क्यों नहीं करते?
ये बढ़िया नहीं है.
स्मेल करते हैं?
करते हैं.
सब
बाहर जाते हैं. नहीं, आप लोग नहीं जाते उसमें?
It isn't the desired impact of the Prime Minister's Swachh Bharat and Toilet campaign, which aims to end open defecation by 2019, an ambitious project to get corporates involved, but which also seems to have allowed the district administration to duck responsibility. They explain these as teething troubles which will get sorted.
वो लैट्रिन आधा अधूरा बना हुआ है, जो गड्ढा ऊपर ढक्कन नहीं लगा है, जो पानी भर गया है पूरा
पूरा पानी. हाँ. तो इस्तेमाल नहीं कर पाते
हैं? नो.
उस संस्था के लोग आए थे, वो सर्वे करके ले गए हैं, उसको ठीक कराएंगे.
Just to give you an idea of the quality of construction of these toilets, you have one here which is attached to this house. Behind it there was another toilet, and as you can see there's nothing left of that now. As soon as the rains came, this thing which is kind of prefabricated, it was installed here, that toppled over and fell, and already it was just a few months, less than 2 months old, that got destroyed. So ye kab gir gaya?
Barish. Oh, 10 din hua.
10 din pehle gir gaya. Haan. Barish ki wajah se. Aap log apna wala jo shauchalay hai wo use kar rahe hain?
Haan.
Kar rahe hain. Pani wagaira ke liye
sab sahi hai?
Sab sahi hai.
While villagers admit being the Prime Minister's adopted village has given them some benefits, it has also raised their expectations, which makes any problems with implementation doubly disappointing. In Jayapura, the camera person N. Ravi, Sunetra Chaudhary for NDTV.